G'day everyone, CJ here again, and today we're continuing in our World of Trucks One Truck Family event. We're about to do our fourth load, and this time it's from Mannheim to Brussels, and it's Jochen Hahn, I think his name is, from Team Hahn Racing. And this is a fairly long-standing team, having been going since 1996. Okay, so let's get going. This is their truck. And that's my truck. So I've got a man and they have an IVECO. Hop in the vehicle and let's get going. It's mid-afternoon and we're leaving the transit. City Hahn Racing is really from, but in ETS2 it was a natural to make them come from Mannheim. Somebody waiting for a bus back there. Pedestrians are a bit light on in ETS2. Hold on a sec. I've just got to adjust the gears. Sorry, the accelerator brake and so on. Okay, so it's not a particularly long distance this time. If we have a quick look at the world map. So here we are in Mannheim. We cross the mountains, some mountains maybe, and skip onto the A4, and then the A31, past Luxembourg on A3 and A6, back to an A4, and A15. And then A7 to Brussels. Yes, so you're wondering why I'm stretching out this particular challenge. And the reason is that you get better rewards if you take the loads to different cities. So as the destination cities change every 3 days, you've got to stretch it out a bit. No finishing it off straight off or in a late marathon. Well, I guess you can do it straight off. You could have done it straight off, but then you would have had to take loads to different cities. Thank you. Okay, this sort of road's a 60 zone. There's cars coming the other way. No, there wasn't. That car was just frayed. Okay, so we're going through some back road, German road. Too early. Still a 60 zone. See that DAF with the trailers? Yeah. Slow down here, no doubt. Down to 30. Sworn this roadworks has been here since 2011. There goes the policeman the other way. Okay, not far to a border now, whatever it happens to be. It's a big railway bridge. Yes, so I was taking a load from, where was it, somewhere in Eastern Europe, down to Ancona for one of the one truck family loads. And wouldn't you know, 9/10 of the way through, the thing lost connection and refused to reconnect again until the next day, and not right on the next morning. It was like late afternoon before I noticed that it was working again. So lost quite a bit of cash on that one. I got a 30,000 euro penalty. Bit of a shame when World of Trucks was offline. But that's the risks you run. Doesn't really matter on this profile, of course. So I've got 1.2 thousand million. Which is not a bad score at all, not a bad amount of euros at all. Okay, here we are in France. There's birds circling again. Coming up to the motorway quite soon. Motorway, I say, because it's got a toll on it, as with many things in France. To the A4, we're heading off in the Metz direction. Goodness, a bit of road we haven't gone on. Just there, it's in sight. These days to travel in time map unless you're totally obsessive. I suppose there's nothing particularly wrong with that part. Not quite there. Okay, another toll booth. Yay. Yes, I do have lights on. myself there for a little bit. This is my American truck. Okay, so we're turning on to the A31. France to Luxembourg, I think. excitement to the drive. We're going as fast as reasonable around the curves. Alright, that's been a pretty nice sunset. Some evening weather, just perfect. Fully night quite soon. Our ETA is not for another hour. Dropped there. to look at the map. Okay. So here we are, come up to Brussels. Okay, so we're heading into Transnet. Where do you want it, fellas? Somewhere nice and easy. No. Thank you. Too far over. Okay, 6S. So the Team Hahn Racing J Hahn driver has been delivered from Mannheim to Brussels, which was a mere 476 kilometres. And we get 27,000 euros for that and 685 XP. Well, I hope you enjoyed that episode. Until next time, CJ is all parked up.